We have seen that when electron from N side moves towards the P side and recombines with the hole, then it results in a fixed positive ion in the N region and a fixed negative ion in the P region. We have also seen that such recombination results in a region which is depleted of mobile charges and is called depletion region. This is the depletion width represented by W. Because of these fixed charges in the depletion region, there is an electric field from the positive to the negative. Remember, it's not from P to N. It is from positive charges to the negative charges. Now, this electric field also results in a potential difference, with N side being at higher potential and P side being at lower potential, because electric field always is from the higher potential to the lower potential. What is the effect of this electric field and potential difference at the junction? Remember, positive charges move in the direction of electric field. Negative charges, electrons, move in the opposite direction. Now here, in this N region, electrons are in majority. Electric field from N to P opposes the flow of electrons from N region to P. Likewise, the holes in P region are not allowed to move to the N region because of the presence of this electric field here. What if some electrons from this region are still able to jump into P? It will result in one more fixed ion here, and the electric field in this direction increases. Ultimately, an equilibrium is expected to exist when the electrons from N region will no more be able to cross into P, and holes from P region will no more be able to cross into N. Actually, it's a very dynamic equilibrium. The potential difference which exists because of the presence of electric field here is called potential barrier. It has a fixed value. For silicon, it is 1.1 volt. We have so far talked about electron diffusion from N to P and hole diffusion from P to N. We have not talked about electron drift and hole drift, which we will do later on when we talk about the working of this p-n junction diode.